Hi, I'm Sheila from She's a Sassy Lady, and I'm so excited to be coming to you today because I'm at my mother's house. I'm actually sitting in her dining room, and I got some scrap paper here. I should probably, so it doesn't distract you, turn this around like that. There we go. That looks a little better. And I'm making cards for the children at St. Jude's, and I want you to get your cards out too. I've got some other projects coming up, so I want to get my cards mailed out by this weekend, but you've got till August 31st it has to be mailed by, and you can make cards for either the children at St. Jude's, or you can make cards for our troops. And with this is all about caring for our troops, caring for these children, every card that you send in or card kit, and I showed you my card kits already, that was last week, every one that you send in is an entry into the contest that you could possibly win a nice big prize. Now, I'm not one of them that gets to win, I think. And so I would encourage you, though, because it's really nice. The Cricket by Two, you know, Ken and George. Let me go that route. I won't goof up that way. They put this together with Melody Lane, and there's a couple of us that are also bloggers and YouTube video people, and we're supporting them and getting this message out so we can get as many cards as we can, whether it be Christmas cards for the troops or thank you cards or just general cards. These cards that I'm putting together, I'm not going to stamp anything in the inside. That way the children can put whatever they want on the inside of their card. And I'm just making them. I'm kind of going assembly line, I was telling my mom, so that I can get this as fast as possible. I've got my cards cut out. I cut out 22 of them, and I've got material to do, I think, up to 36 cards. So, and I'm going to get those done before I leave Mother's. So between tonight and tomorrow night, we'll get these all done and packed up. But this was great for using scraps and my 6x6 paper. It was wonderful because all the papers match in that. So these are scraps that I have in there, and I used some of them already. But after, this is actually one of those, and I can't think of the name of the card. Isn't that awful? It's a stand-up card. And at any rate, what I did instead of doing that, I wanted to cut it down and make it simpler. And so what I did is I used it, and I need my tweezer. I used it to just make it A2, standard A2 card, make it as simple as possible. So I'm putting these together, and I wanted you to see how much time it takes to put it together. And I took all these little cuts, and I was having fun, and I made a bunch of little tiny cuts that I flattened and then did a print and cut. Here's one of a unicorn and a Pegasus together. And I put them on there, and I'll show you some more in just a second. And I just goofed this up. I wonder if I can still lift it. Yes, I can. I'll tell you, I'm paying attention to you and not my card. Shame on me. We had fun today. Mother and I have been about, I come and visit her at least once a month, and we have a list of to-dos that we want to do, and then we have a thing where we just go out and we have fun. And in the evening, she sits and she embroiders, and I've been sitting here making cards. We normally sit on the computers, and we didn't this time. Our computer went out last night. We lost the modem went out, so we had to go out today and buy a new modem. And so we got that done. came back, had a little lunch, put the modem on, computer's going, but mother's working on getting her embroidery set up for tonight. And I said, well, I had 6 more cards to do because last night I got tired. And I thought, well, I'll just wait and do these in the morning. It's not morning now, it's afternoon because we were out having fun. We went to Joanne's. We went all kinds of places. We just went running around, traveling around, and had a lot of fun. But we got the computers working. And so we celebrated by eating lunch in front of our computers and not talking to each other. I want to get this one made, then I want to show you what this whole thing looks like. It's all these cards that I put together already. And I've got 5 more, and then the first 22 are done. So, which is nice. And I cut out all these things ahead of time. And I cut out all the little pieces that I was going to put on. So that, and I brought my cutter. I have a cutter pro. And I brought it here. It's just awesome. And cut out the cards last night. But see how cute that is? Look at that. Now I want you to see all the cards that I put together. You're going to love it. This has got a little dinosaur on it. Isn't that cute? Another one with the dinosaur. And I use my 6x6 sheets that, oops, I forgot to put my lid on my glue, shame on me. My 6x6 sheets, and it was real easy to just cut them apart. And it made it nice because, of course, they already coordinate. So you just had it, well, for Pete's sake. I gotta get this in here. I don't want it to dry up on me. Okay. This is another little dinosaur, a little different. And same dinosaur here. And then I put a Superman on this one. And this one's a Superman too, because I do have to stuff them in the envelopes. But I didn't want to stuff them in the envelopes until I showed you what these cards look like. Now you already saw my little Pegasus. But look at this. A panda bear. Isn't it just too adorable? And the cards, I left them blank on the inside so that the children can write whatever they want to write on there. Mother, what is this bird? An ostrich? No. What is this bird?
Peacock.
I keep forgetting the name of this bird. It's a peacock. I made a bunch of these little peacocks. They're really cute. You see the peacocks? Then a macaw. Another macaw. Oh, and I used a scrap on the inside in that one. And another little peacock. And then, let me show you how I set this up. I cut out all the papers real easy by just cutting my paper first, scoring it, putting my solid and my 2 pieces on, and then I've got my little white frames off to the side here. I got another peacock. Oops. Another peacock. I told you I made a lot of peacocks. Oops, 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 oops. Another panda bear. And this was the latte stack. And look at, I even have a little Pluto. Aren't they adorable? And then I wanted to show you if I can find them real fast. My little faces. And I'm not putting my hands on them. Not my little faces. I had all little kinds of. I put them in these little plastic bags. I don't know where it is. Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. You know how I put everything in little envelopes. Here's more of these I've got cut out in different colors. And these were my little ones that I print and cut on my design, Cricut Design Space. And look at these. Aren't they just too adorable? I've got little fish, Pluto, Superman, dinosaurs. Lots of Pluto left. I haven't done too many Plutos. But I have all these left to do, and then I'll have all my cards done. And that's what I'm going to finish. Right now at home, I have 22 card kits where the children can color in their cards. I have 8 of those snail thank you cards. And I have 18 of these made, and I have all of these left to make. And so I'll end up with probably around 65, 66 cards I'm going to send in. And I know that a couple of the ladies made comment on my YouTube video already that they've got 48, one's got 36, another one's got 40 cards made. So these children and these troops are going to be very pleased with what they get. But they'll be even more pleased if you send your cards in too. Be sure to watch the end or look at, on my YouTube on the bottom there. I'll have information on how you can, what you need to make, where you send them, what the prize is, and I'll do the same on my blog. So in the meantime, you have a blessed day. Thank you for joining us today at She's a Sassy Lady. Bye now.